Good evening friends, I am Dr. Jay Kumar, going to emphasize on the importance of birds. Ecological significances of birds. My dear friends, through this lecture, I am going to cover what is the definition of birds, classification of birds based on movement, habitats and foods. Finally, we will cover the significances of birds. What are birds? They are originated from reptiles. They have beaks, feathers and wings, and therefore they are the masters of air, can able to fly across countries. Globally we have 30,000 bird species, whereas India holds around 1,500 bird species. Now we are going to classify the birds based on movements. If a bird that can able to fly one country to other country are called migratory birds. Example, northern pintail. If any bird that cannot able to move for a longer distance are called resident birds. Example, our national bird called Indian peafowl. Now we are going to classify the birds based on the habitats. If a bird that lives in forest are called forest birds, example Malabar parakeets. If a bird that lives in water is nothing but water birds, example little cormorants. Now we are going to classify the birds based on food in which it consumes. If any bird that consume only plant material are called herbivores. If a bird that eats carcasses are called the animal materials are called carnivores. If you imagine a bird that can eat both plant and animal matters, they are called omnivores. If a bird exclusively eat fishes are called the fish eating birds. Similarly, insect are called the insectivore birds. Now we are moving towards an important aspect called the significances of birds. Fruit-eating birds like hornbills, barbets, bulbuls are spreading the seeds from one place to other places. Interestingly, gut-treated seeds having more germination capacities. Birds like sunbirds, through taking the nectars, transferring the pollens from one flower to other flowers, so that they are helping pollinating aspect. Scavenging birds like vultures and crow usually raid the grounds for dead animals, whereby they prevent diseases spreading from one place to other place, even to human beings. Many birds are actually maintaining the food web and the food chain, so that they are enabling the balance of the ecosystems. Several birds are considered as farmers' friend. Say for example, they can provide fecal manure to the farmers. Birds like barn owl consume rodents so that it can control the rats. Birds like bee eaters are catching the unwanted pest so that they are helping the farmer. The birds can also consider as farmers' friends. Watching birds is actually a hobby for us. And through that, it can able to relieve our stress. You see a frame that is Vaidyanangal Bird Sanctuary. It is considered as bird's paradise. When you see that bird sanctuary, you will also be happy. Some of the birds are considered as environmental indicators. Here, I wanted to give one example. A colorful bird that you could sight on the screen is nothing but a painted stork. Usually, it lays 2 to 4 eggs. When they lay 4 eggs, that means that year they will get good rains. In case if the bird reduced only 2 eggs, the farmers will not get more rain. So that farmer can able to see the number of eggs of painted stork and then accordingly they can decide whether they can go for single crop or double crops. So birds are very, very important to us. Save the birds, save the nature.